true, Mrs. Hart, you were swept off your feet by jazz.
Yeah, what about that black bottom?
Well,
you're good at it, ain't you?
I ain't had no complaints yet.
How about a little sample?
Now?
Sure, why not?
Sure, Roxy.
Come on, be a sport.
Give, Roxy.
Boy.
Oh, you're really the nuttiest guy I ever saw.
Why don't you, Mrs. Hart? It might take your thoughts off your tragedy. Do a few steps for us.
You don't think it might be what you call out of place?
Certainly not. You think we'd ask you if it would be?
Well... I don't know if I ought.
Pictures of you anyway.
But I'm the husband, ain't I?
I don't believe it.
Well, hush my big black mouth.
Didn't do it, I just know it.
Oh, you're a sweetie pie to say that, but if you print it, I'll wrap a chair around your neck.